as children. Where's Homer inside?
One blustery day in the 100-acre wood, a little bear named Winnie the Pooh set off in search of honey.